A public hearing was held on a new bill to increase tourism. The bill looks to build a Guam museum and reopen a popular beach. Not everyone is buying into it, though, including the Guam Visitors Bureau. Chris Unpinko has all the details.
Bill 489-30 looks to pump new funding into Guam's tourism industry. Legislators held a public hearing to address concerns with the new bill, which proposes to use bond proceeds to create new tourist attractions for the island.
Standing here in the Fifi area, more commonly known as Gun Beach, this is one of two sites addressed in Bill 489-30. Currently, this area is closed to the public, but the bill looks to create a historic preservation site and open it up to both tourists and locals.
The bill looks to acquire the Fifi land, which is currently for sale. While there are some disputes as to the ownership boundaries of this land, all of those who own a portion look to make a profit once the land is sold. The other part of the bill looks to use the funding to construct a Guam museum near Fort Apugan in Agana Heights. The museum would showcase memorabilia, historical artifacts, artwork, and other items promoting the island's history and culture. Legislators feel that this is a good way to promote Guam's unique culture while at the same time generating some much-needed revenue. But not everyone was as optimistic about the proposed plans. Bert Umpinko, also known as Mr. Tourism for his 50-plus years in Guam's tourism industry, was at the hearing to testify on behalf of the Guam Visitors Bureau.
And I don't believe that government of Guam will ever have the capability to develop anything that it owns properly. I'm Mr. Tourism, but I don't think it's necessary to develop the tourist facility like that by government of Guam. Where we need to spend our money, if we have the money, is to go around the island to include the rest of the island to be involved in tourism. We have to upgrade the destination Guam.
Landowners in Fifi, like Ted Nelson, feel that the area has too much cultural and historical significance for it not to be opened up to the public.
Let me tell you, Fifi, Gongna are worth more than the walking trail that these guys just constructed. It has more meaning for our youth. Just imagine we bring all the kids and have them walk through the jungle and see the Spanish Bridge and see the Latte Stone and see everything else. The Luzon, I think that will be more, and I'll bet you that we can also generate money.
For now, Gun Beach and all of its historic treasures remain closed to the public. Keeping it local for Guam News Watch, I'm Chris Unpinko.